Moeen Ali strikes down the ground. Six more. Incredible hitting from England in this over. 33 from the 17th from Pethlaquayo.
As captain, I asked you before when we were at Old Trafford, actually, about the peculiarities of that ground. You're looking at tall bowlers. As Bairstow pummels another into the leg side, to the short side. That is a big hit. And he starts this 17th over with a six. What are you saying to your bowlers, Owen, when it's like this on such a small ground?
Actually, giving my fielders a talking to with the two drop catches, huh? So you see Jonny Bairstow going to the short side. Huge change in momentum in the previous over from Stubbs. Bairstow and Ali coming hard. Bairstow 66, just off 41. He faces a majority of this over, you feel. There's the potential to be another big one. England are on the charge.
Oh, that sounded sweet. And my, that is a big hit. That's gone all the way over the back of the stand and into the car park. And Bairstow starts with a brace of sixes.
Well, that just sounded like a shotgun off the bat. What a shot from Jonny Bairstow. Pethlaquayo just straying straight into the middle of his bat and out of the ground.
Well, that's just the worst place to be, isn't it, for Riley Rousseau, when you've just put down the man in the over before. And it's followed with a six and a free hit, and then now two sixes to start the 17th over.
Well, it's a sight you like to see as a batsman. New balls being brought out, certainly as a fielding outfit. The only part of David Miller's South Africa that they've let down tonight. I feel with the ball they've been accurate, used ground dimensions well, but they've dropped Jonny Bairstow twice. You cannot drop a player of that caliber.
He timed that so sweetly and added to the strength. If you were watching earlier, you saw Bairstow lifting Curran above his head. We showed a bit of that footage from England's training camp yesterday. So it's a combination of strength and power, timing and intent. 6-6, what can Pethlaquayo come back with? Wide.
Big change in the field before that delivery was bowled. He's telegraphing what he's going to bowl. He's an offside field set out. Short third man, short square point. 45 up and square leg up. Cannot stray straight here to Jonny Bairstow. Not a lot of margin for error.
It's another wide. You can see what he's trying to do. He's trying to keep it away from that short leg side and play to the longer side. But he's overcompensated. He's outside that inner blue line by a good 4 or 5 inches on both those occasions. It's a measure of the pressure that Pethlaquayo is under right now. Gone this time. Oh no, I don't believe it. Cannot believe it. Bairstow has been put down again. Maybe the easiest catch of the three.
What is going on in the outfield tonight? Pethlaquayo staying wide and slow. Bairstow had given up. Dolly. Oh, it's gone straight in, out in again. And then hit the deck. Amazing, amazing. 15 from three balls. Moeen Ali be coming again here.
Well, it's Jonny Bairstow's night. Buy a lottery ticket tonight, Jonny. Three catches in the deep have gone down. None of them particularly difficult. That last one from Reeza Hendricks, just a dolly, really. by elite standards. And this time Moeen Ali goes with the sweetest of cover drives over extra cover for six.
Brute force from Bairstow, elegance from Moeen Ali. Over so far, 6-6, wide, 1-6 again. That brings up England's 16-6 of the innings. It's been pure entertainment here.
Fairly certain that's the most in a T20 game for England. 16 of them. If you're going to break a record, you always fancied it might come on a ground like this one, although we go to Cardiff tomorrow and the boundaries there are very inviting. Straight, at least, they're very protected to the square side. Here's Peth Lequeo, already 21 from the over. Top edge, fine leg is up. Lungi Ngidi has to track back, and the runs are just flowing as Moeen Ali brings up another six, the fourth of the over.
Excellent cricket from England. Ultra positive, taking advantage of some poor fielding. And a really good surface here. Moeen Ali not getting much of that, but just helping it on its way.
Yeah, the moment Stubbs came on in the last over, you just felt that things might turn. It was a big ask for a young man to bowl the 16th over. Although he should have had Bairstow, of course. Moeen Ali strikes down the ground, six more, incredible hitting from England in this over. 33 from the 17 from Peth Lequeo.